Hey, I'm Laura Vandervoort, and this is the Bitten Quiz Extravaganza from space.ca. I'm going to quiz both of these animals. Philip, always the gentleman, sends Elena her favorite flowers while she's at Stonehaven.
Rose.
What kinds?
Lilacs. I had that scene because I mentioned it. Lilacs.
Ding, 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 pronouncing it lilacs.
This came for you today. Someone cares enough to know that these are your favorite flowers.
The pack likes to cook.
Yeah.
Especially breakfast. What seems to be their favorite meal? A, steak and eggs. B, waffles and sausage. C, pancakes and bacon. D, yogurt and granola. Or E, peanut butter on celery sticks.
C, peanut butter, but we keep licking the tops of our mouths.
Like dogs.
Well, we ate pancakes yogurt. And bacon in that first.
Pancakes and bacon.
Yeah, we
ding, 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 ding.
You got some more of those pancakes.
What is Clay's southern sounding nickname for Elena?
Darling.
You know I can't do that, darling.
How did Malcolm help Jeremy to bring on his first change?
Threw me in the water.
Yep. Ding, ding, ding.
I was way nicer for your first change. Could you imagine? I mean,
yeah,
I did try to.
Yeah, it was almost like me going through labor. Yeah.
That would actually be funny instead of, you know, growling noises when we change. It's just like.
Push, push.
Ta-da! How does Clay prepare for the big season finale showdown against Malcolm and the Mutts? A, romantic bath. B,
yeah, bath.
I have to get ready.
We'll be ready.
I was so sweaty in that scene. Do you remember that?
Yeah, it was dripping like off.
We had warm water in the bath, and I'm naturally sweaty, and my mustache was dripping wet, and we had to kiss, and it was so wet, and I felt so bad, and so conscious of it.
Well, that's it.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Bitten banter.
Winner.
Thank you.
Loser.